Yo, fam. I'm sorry about yesterday. Yesterday I was wrong about the whole Fire Emblem thing. I just looked back on the video like a half an hour ago and I saw why I'd gotten everything confused. It's understandable because I originally thought it was two videos, but instead it was just an extremely long first video. So, with that said, let's get into this. I'm grateful to see the Save Home Gun. I'm not reading all this. Got me messed up. I'm just leaving enough time so y'all can see what's going on. By the way, to those of you who are a bit more used to my channel, y'all know I normally record during the nighttime. That is not the case this time because I have to get back on track. I'm going to be doing things ahead of time. This video will probably be going up tomorrow, and another video will be going up on Tuesday. Yeah. I'm still not sure about the weekends, but, you know. The way the lips move is so weird to me. Bro, the more I look at this, the more I'm in my head right now, I'm just thinking, like, I swear to God I've seen this before. I feel, the more I do this, the more I'm feeling like this was the second video, so I guess this is a re-upload, whatever, it's fine, but I want to know what happened to that video.
What the chocolate dog doing, sitting here talking, we can just be out there fighting a man and saving a big bro or twin bro, whatever the heck bro he is, whatever. Thank you. Gosh. Taking all this time to chit-chat. Okay, just roll up. Destruct. Don't show me if there's any haters going my way. Hi. This really seems real. Oh my god, it's killing me right now. Oh shoot, wait a minute. on, son. Oh my god. No, wait, hold up. No, dang. Go get the boy. Go get the boy. Go get my boy. Grab that kid and hop out. Cause see, I see that right there. That is an archer. Pegasus knights are weak against archers. That is not. No, wrong dude. We got the wrong dude. Grab him and run. Now the rest of y'all, we got to get moving. Got to get moving. They attacking chillin' now. They attacking the chillin'. Why would y'all do that to the chillin'? Okay, we got plenty of bone array. We rescue, visit the village. Who are you? Oh. Mm. Wow. You know. It's not my behind. Ooh. You're from Grotto's army. Bro, Erica, kill her. I don't care. That was very interesting. You have nothing better to do. You know what to do. That was weird. Just like a mercenary. Who? Wait. Is there somebody else here? Or was it that dude? Oh gosh, if we don't get there soon, they're gonna destroy that village down there. Gosh. Bro, we gotta get moving. Garcia, you need to stay safe. Don't do it. Don't. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh, shoot. My boy can fight. Oh! Woo! Bro, can I have him on my team, please? Hey, listen. Drop off the kid. Drop him off. I swear, if you do something stupid, I'm gonna kill you. I'm very, very paranoid about going over there. Bing. Despite there being dudes over there, could provide a better distraction. So you're going to there, Vanessa. Seth, you will go to accompany Vanessa. Seth's tough. No, you know what? Nah, I'm not even gonna risk Vanessa like that. You just stay there. What to do? Franz, talk to the kid. Okay, you can't talk to the kid. Okay. I'm guessing only for the main character. Am I right? Yes. Okay, talk to him. Oh, alright, so you joined the squad. Sweet.
have a new file. Jeez. Dang. You got your butt kicked a little bit. You know what? I should have just had you heal. Gosh. Okay, Franz. What I need you to do, buy some more vulnerable. We don't need that crap. Crap's expensive. Get what we can get. Get what we can get. Full. Yeah, send it to storage. Okay. Okay. Now then, Neelam, you're gonna go with him to go help out the boy. Garcia, you need to stay safe. Please. He has a cutthroat. Oh wait, he is a cutthroat. What kind of weapon does he have? Doesn't tell me. Cutthroat, bone, cutthroat. What weapons? I need to know the weapons. The only thing I know is that they got axes. They want to ask me a question. Wait a minute. Ooh. Franz. You're not asking me nothing, my boy. Oh, shoot. Wait a minute. What are you doing? Oh, shoot. Garcia is a savage. What are you doing? Oh, crap. I'm sorry to sacrifice you like this. I'm so sorry. But it's gotta be done right here, right now. You know what? No. We need to give the kids some time to fight their problems. So you need to attack with that hatchet of yours. Think I don't know. Like father, like son, my boy. Yes. And can he get past? Of course he can. Okay. So, Gilam, finish him off. Check something real quick. Alright, so it looks like this one's gonna be a longer video. Fran, listen, you need to get over there actually, it'd be a better idea for you to pick up Erica. Okay, now we're gonna get moving. These two are going to Shrek that village, and I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. You, go with the kid in case he needs help. Oh my gosh. Oh no! I just sent Vanessa to her death. Oh god, no, please. Vanessa, you need to survive. You need to survive. Please, Vanessa. Oh, please, Vanessa. Oh, no. Vanessa, please. Okay. We can hit him. We can hit him. Hit him up. What? That's a pretty even fight over here. Vanessa, you need to get away. Like, ASAP. Okay, now all the villages have been saved. What the heck is that? Whatever, I don't have time for the- Oh no! No, this is real bad. Do I do that? No. Okay. Need some distractions in play ASAP. Otherwise, we are going to get royally effed. And that's it. Just stay there for a little bit. Can they go? No, can't get you. You can't get. Okay, sweet. That's what I need to hear now. Thank you. You move. Gilem, this is all you. Ross. Can you do? You can't rescue him. Okay, why not? Why? These are the questions. Okay. Maybe because you're not officially a spawn. I'm. So, what we're gonna do is we are going to keep you behind. These dudes are... You know what? No. If I keep you behind, and they send reinforcements like they did last time, we'll be dead. Okay. So the boss can move. But can he move like Jagger? Finally hit... The one shot! Every time! Never seems to amaze me, Seth. What a true knight. Okay. If you throw this at him, can he fight you back? That's excellent. Really? Really? You're that kind of dude. Okay. Wow, that was not nice at all. Can't even let this kid get his moment. No, you're not gonna do my duty anymore. That is so disrespectful. Okay. Go here. You can attack. To make sure that he can't to our healer. Does that would be bad. Okay. Talk? No, you can't talk. You're mute. You're just like me, oh god. Supply, what do you mean? Oh, okay, you can do that. Sweet. That's pretty cool. Okay. Injured. Anyone at all? Not really. Guess you can heal him. There we go. Yes, that way you get a little bit of experience, so I can later upgrade you to a mage. Because in case you guys don't know this about Fire Emblem, you can upgrade your characters. Now I'm not sure if you could do it in this game, but in the further games that I've seen, you're able to do that. So that is pretty, pretty good. You are still staying here for the time being. You have a javelin. You have a javelin, mother effer. Wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Can he? He can't get you. Okay. Tick. This whole time. Once again, sent her to her doom. No! 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 Oh my god! No. No more. You had your chance. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Why the heck are you here, sir? And why are you coming here so fast? Heal now. Vanessa, you... Oh my god, Vanessa. You had him, now we can't get him. Oh my gosh, I have a feeling I even attempt to go to this point. Look. If I hit him, put Gilam here, and I put Seth right there. He can't get me. Oh my god. This is my village, boy. This is. Gilam. What? We're gonna get. No. Gilam is weak to that. Seth. You F him up a little bit, please? Yes, you can. Don't F with my boy, sir. 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 Oh my gosh. Anything you can't do. Okay, hurry up and talk to... Why can't you say... You know, F. Garcia, grab... We're gonna grab him and take him away. That's hilarious. But man, you don't want to talk to me? Man, we're going to the castle. That sounds a bit racist. Just... little bit. But, okay, I guess. Because we killed the cutthroat. And we killed the boss. Weapon level has increased. I forgot that boss. No, 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 no. We're buying the javelin as soon as we can. Just saying. Okay. Use that hatchet. Don't you dodge it, you son of a gun. Why you keep dodging? Jesus Christ. Piccolo would have a field day with this dude. Redeem yourself by hitting him, mother. Gilam! Gilam, 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 Gilam. Yes! Kill him! Kill him! All you gotta do and you will make me happy. Okay? Oh my gosh. This guy! He's one of those guys that's gonna do every possible make you mad. He is without a doubt one of those guys. Oh, you can rescue Ness. Oh, they're giving me a hard choice here. Steve Vanessa or Boulder can take a hit. Can at least take a hit. I. Sir, don't let me down, please. Or any off chance does come in for the kill. Already. Oh! Okay, good, he could take a hit. That would have been fatal. Okay. Go there. If he wants to, you know, Garcia, if you want to do it. Wait, you can talk to him. You're his son. Yes. He got help. Yes. Okay, there we go. A hand axe, there we go. That, woo! Woo! Garcia ain't playing no games. Nice. Please. Yes. Yes. Master Garcia, we got some guys now. Actually, so. What the? What's Joe? Jesus. Let's get him a Joe. Let's get that song off, come on. Maybe I'll leave it off, wait, 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 wait. Okay. So that's gonna be the end of this one. If y'all like this video, comment down below saying that you enjoyed it and all that. And after this text, I will see y'all in the next video. No, come on now, why are we going to- okay, okay, okay. Really? It's like- okay, no, Jesus. I mean, it doesn't actually see him, but God! What's that? Not recently gone, I bet. What is it?